U.S. intelligence has assessed that North Korea could be preparing to carry out their first weapons test since President Joe Biden came into office. The U.S. officials are on alert as the U.S. and South Korea conduct scaled-down, simulated military exercises, and U.S. Secretary of State Tony Blinken and Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin are in Asia for meetings with their Japanese and South Korean counterparts. "We don't comment on intelligence matters," Defense Department spokesman Lieutenant Colonel Martin Mayes said in a statement. North Korea's continued development of ballistic missiles and weapons of mass destruction represent a threat to U.S. interests and the security of our allies and partners. In the near term, DOD, in close coordination with allies and partners, will seek to deter negative behavior from North Korea.